When you plan and schedule your social media with Later, you can focus on your business while your social runs itself.
Now, if you ask yourself, Soundgarden, Black Hole Sun, if you ask yourself, what makes that song great? Because that song came out, Soundgarden Super Unknown, back in 1994. Much like its predecessor, Nirvana, Soundgarden's Black Hole Sun was that song that really put the band on the map. I mean, the song is just iconic, kind of dark and dreary. It was the third single from the band's fourth studio, Super Unknown, back in 1984. It's one of the most popular recognizable songs, some of the most amazing rock tracks ever, which spent a total of 7 weeks at number one. Could you imagine a song like Soundgarden's Black Hole Sun that it topped the Billboard mainstream rock tracks chart and 7 weeks, and it's been a total of 7 weeks at number one, despite peaking number two on the Billboard modern rock chart. Black Hole Sun finished the number one track of 1984 for listening worldwide. The song reached the top 10 in Australia, Canada, France, Ireland, number one in Ireland. I mean, the song itself is just, you ask yourself how did Chris Cornell came up with the song, Black Hole Sun. You know, he wrote it, he explained the song originally to John Cut Magazine. I wrote it in my head driving home from Bear Creek Studio in Woodville, 35-40 drive from Seattle, sparked from something in the news anchor, so until you heard, I heard blah blah blah, Black Hole Sun, blah blah. And I thought it was making an amazing song title. What it would sound like, it all came together pretty much, the whole range, including a guitar solo that played beneath the riff. I spent a lot of time spinning those melodies in my head, so I wouldn't forget that. I go home, whistle it into a dactile phone. Next day, I brought it to the room and assigned a couple of key changes to verse to make the melodies more interesting. He said he wrote the lyrics on a similar stream. He said he wrote that song in 15 minutes. Now, Ricky, I know you're watching and listening. Is there any truth to any musician that can come up with a hit, big song that really is just, you know, popular, but able to write that song in 15 minutes? That just blows your mind. He said he used a British guitar to write the song and commit. I wrote the song thinking it would be like it would be the biggest hit of the summer. Cornell came up with the song while using a Leslie speaker. Guitarist Kim Nielsen, the Leslie speaker, Model 16, was popular. The song was very Beatlesque and very distinct with sound. And now it changed the song completely. The song wasn't safe as milk, but it wasn't glass in someone's eye either. It was a spoonful of sugar that helps the medicine go down. Now